Okay,
3, 2, 1
That'll do.
Luke cooking his Jedi eggs.
Maybe if I could turn. What does it look like if I turn off the light?
Okay, you ready? What? All you have to do is cook, and Yoda will watch you. That's good.
Tickles. Hand the mask.
Are you ready, young Jedi?
Yeah.
Okay.
3, 2, 1
Master Yoda, I don't under. Master Yodel, I don't understand how cooking your breakfast will help me become a better Jedi.
Shit.
Answer me, goddammit!
But Master Yodel, I don't understand how cooking you ovens can help me become a better Jedi.
Too short in my arms. Reach the oven, I cannot. You are tall. You can cook my eggs.
That's good.
All right, Master Yodel.
Reach the oven, I cannot.
All right. Alright.
All I've been doing is cleaning up your hut and doing laundry all day.
You wanna do it again?
I'm sick of it, Master Yodel.
Well, fuck you!
Hey. Alright.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
All I've been doing is cleaning up your hut and doing laundry all day. I think I looked at the camera.
Me too!
All I
stop moving. Are you paying attention to what I'm saying here? Because I'm doing your work for you now. Alright.
Your eyes actually.
Alright.
Well,
yeah, the water's boiling wet.
Okay.
All I've been doing is cleaning up your hut and doing laundry all day.
You weren't angry! One more time.
Should I be?
Slightly.
Okay. All I've been doing is cleaning up your hut and doing laundry all day. Frankly, I'm sick of it.
Oh, shit.
That's it.
Oh, best he is.
That's good.
Ah! Yes.
Good.
Mystical Jedi senses tell me at the door someone is.
Oh, well then get it, I will. Goddamn slave.
Yeah.
Oh, then get it, I will. Fucking yodel.
Ah, my eggs!
Oh, it hurts.
My eggs! Ruined are they?
He's weeping.
Was that good?
Oh, my eggs! Ruined are they?
Sorry.
They'll be better next time.
It's okay, you can take it from sorry. Okay, ready?
Oh, they're ruined!
3, 2, 1 All my eggs, ruined are they?
Sorry, I didn't mean to burn them. I'll fry better next time.
Oh, shit. That's perfect, Vince. It's the right amount of sincerity.
No! No!
Okay, here we go again.
No! Cook or cook not, there is no fry. One more time.
Did you script your line?
Huh? Yeah. Can you tell me what it is real quick? It's towards the top of the page.
No. Fry not. Cook or cook not, there is no fry.
Why don't you give it one more shot?
Okay.
No. Fry not. Cook or cook not. There is no fry.
That's so good, I told you. Like,
sorry. Okay, here we go again.
Cook or cook not.
It hurts, Vince. Can we keep one of those?
Time's tight.
3, 2, 1
What am I supposed to do?
Sorry. Just wait a couple seconds, hold out the remote, and hit the button.
And that's it.
And that's it.
Okay.
That's good. Damn, wrong station. That's good. I'm sorry, Vince. Can you do that again?
No.
Okay. No, I didn't think so. Okay. Alright.
What do I do?
Are you doing okay in there? Alright. We're just gonna do it again so I can get a better shot.
Oh, my head's cutting the Velcro.
If you could be turned to the dark side. He's up there. One more time.
Good, good.
Yeah, yeah, good. Alright. You don't have any shoes.
Did you see that in the last shot?
Yeah. We'll keep it. Who cares? Three.
You don't have to.
Yeah.
He was relaxing.
That's right. And,
die.
And, okay, now the guy starts struggling.
We should get the pencils back out. Are we going to hear the, like, Mom?
Turn this off because we see the reflection. Three.
Look, it's Pluto.
That's good. Thanks, Vince.
All I really want is for someone to love. But I guess I could settle for the painful death. The
slow and painful
death of the old Skywalker.
Good, Vince.
All I really want is for someone to love. But I guess I could settle for the slow and painful death of young Skywalker.
Ooh, good.
I could, like...
Damn, good volume, too.
All I really want is for someone to love. But I guess I could settle for the slow and painful death of the young Skywalker.
Good. Good. Okay, let's do it again. Well, this time, yeah, saw your eyes. And it's not the young Skywalker, it's just, you know, of young Skywalker.
Young Skywalker. All I want is for someone to love.
Okay, I see how your eyes again. Just look down. Shit.
Is that too much?
No, that's good. All I really want is for someone to love.
All I want is for someone to love. But I guess I could settle for the slow and painful death of young Skywalker.
Damn, Vince, that was awesome.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, you're cool. Vader says if you could be turned to the dark side.
That would retire.
Would require time and great skill.
That would require time and great skill. Do you have these things?
You got it? Okay.
Next line.
Ah. My pizza is ready. Do not fail me again. My pizza is ready. You lose the space station and that's it. No more Death Stars.
Yeah, perfect! Okay,
I mean it. I mean it this time. My pizza is ready. My pizza is ready. Do not fail me again. No more Death Stars.
It'll take a couple, I think.
My pizza is ready. Do not fail me again. My
you
pizza
lose
is
the
ready.
Space.
You lose the space station and that's it.
No more Death Stars.
I mean it. My pizza is ready. Do not fail me again.
If you lose the space station,
space.
That's it. No more Death Stars. I mean it. Three, two, one.
My pizza is ready.
Now walk out of the shot, because okay. This is where the Emperor disappears, and that's it.
And that's it.
Excellent job, Vince. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now what I need you to do is, can you take one or two steps back and then step into the room? Are you ready? Okay. Cool. Could you do that one more time?
Oh, wait, what's my line?
Am I disturbing you?
Okay.
Fuck! Egg! Go! Egg! Go! Gag! Splork! Now I am done!
Yes, my lord.
Oh, is that what I say?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, do that again.
Yes, my lord.
Was that alright?
Yeah.
I don't know what the hell is going on.
Should I growl?
Ooh, maybe you can growl. Can you practice for
that? But make it kind of long.
After you say Han, Chewie, you can go. Okay, you ready? So why don't you, can you pick it up and maybe
make it a little bit longer.
Like you just came in with me. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, okay, you ready, Vince?
Han, Chewie, what are you guys doing here?
That was excellent, I'm sorry.
Alright.
Vince, how's it here when you walk? Is it like probably like right there, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's
good. Cool. All right, ready?
All right. Han, Chewie, what are you guys doing here?
Well, I'm walking like this, so
yeah, that's good. One more.
Can you see my hand like this, Vince? Do you see my own?
No, I see your head.
You see my head?
Yeah. There.
Han, Chewie, what are you guys doing here?
It's just like he's gargling scope. I love it. Keep it.
Can you say your line again real quick? Like, what are you guys doing?
Han, Chewbacca, what are you guys doing here?
Lando's been captured by the Empire. Lord Vader wants you to trade places with him. It sucked.
No, do it again.
It sucked. I don't know how to not. Should I be hokey or should I be like serious? What do you think? Lando's been captured by the Empire.
We'll be hokey and serious.
Okay, that's a good
idea. Like, you know, not too hokey and not too serious.
Like Don LaFook.
Yeah.
Okay. Lando's been captured. That sucked. That's bad, wasn't it?
Well, you better figure it out.
I'll do one more time. Lando's been captured by the Empire. Lord Vader wants you to trade places with him. I want you to join the army. Okay. Well, you got to stop scratching yourself.
Alright. Are you scratching your nuts?
Pretend like you're concerned.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Vincent's in the hospital.
Oh, shit.
Okay?
Lando's been captured by the Empire.
Oh, wait a minute. You went too fast.
Oh. Okay. Was that sincere?
Not really.
Oh, shit. Lando's been captured by the Empire. I couldn't be happier.
I'm glad we're all not pursuing a course in acting or
anything. Me too. Yes! Thanks, man. Hey. Good life. Yeah, I think it makes a difference. Okay. Would you know your line? But I won't look good in the helmet. And black's not my color.
Alright.
Because he thinks I'm talking about Vader.
I got it on now.
Okay.
So, does he know his line?
I think so.
Okay.
Okay, Lord Vader wants you to trade places with him.
Black's not my color.
Right. But I won't look good in the helmet.
Right.
Okay. Lord Vader wants you to trade places with him.
I don't look good in a helmet. And black's not my color.
But I won't look good in a helmet. All right. Black's not my color. You know, so.
Alright, okay.
Lord Vader wants you to trade places with him.
I don't look good in a helmet.
Okay, alright.
Three, two, one.
But I don't look good in a helmet.
Perfect! But
yeah, you got to act kind of like a little kid, you know?
Good in a helmet.
Yeah, see?
Okay. That was perfect.
Good!
Like that.
Good!
Chewie! Get over here, Chewie! Wookiee love. We're making Wookiee. Alright, I'm pretty sure you're going to have to be a little higher. Is that the size he goes?
Yeah.
Okay. You ready? Black's not your color? Alright. The plot, Luke. We're gonna go find the plot. Or is that stupid?
I don't know.
Alright.
Alright, let me go get Master Yodel's clothes out of the dryer first.
Yeah, he's whipped. The plot, Luke. We're gonna go find the plot.
You gotta stop laughing before we go.
Jesus! Miss, look at him. You can see his eyes. Don't do that to Chewie. Leave him alone. Was that too stupid?
Oh, Jesus.
So wrong. I should have seen it.
No, you said fine.
Okay.
He's laughing.
Oh. No, okay. Thanks, Chewie. I liked it. Did you like it?
Yeah, I liked it.
You would have heard that.
Oh.
Okay. I'll do that again. Sorry, guys.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. Ready, Chewie?
Dude, can you move his head like a little bit around too?
Good work, Chewie.
Dude, can you move his head like a little bit? Right now he's David. Right now he's just kind of like.
I'll just be like.
Yeah.
So like, because otherwise he looks lifeless.
After I go in and go out and shoot one more time, then we'll stop. Because we'll have got him on.
All right. Okay? Get in position, Dave.
Can you see his hand?
Can you see my hand here, Vince?
No, that's good.
Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1.
Good work, Chewie.
Good. 3, 2, 1.
Good
Excellent job, David!
Okay. And you can stumble to the ground, but just do it kind of slow so you don't kill yourself. Bang.
Was good.
Well, I want to do it again.
I want to do it again because don't make the sound effect.
That's right.
Because I got to edit in a sound. Did that otherwise, that was perfect.
I loved it. Fall down.
That was so good. I love the way you fell too.
Okay.
How did Vincent get scared? He didn't do it the same way I did.
You guys were. It was awesome. It was so cool.
Put the gun back.
Yeah. So basically, just do the same damn thing, but don't make any sound.
Could you put it more on the edge for me? Like that?
Yeah. So it's easier for me to grab.
Yeah.
I'll give you a few more seconds this time to pretend you're actually doing stuff.
Huh? Yeah, take more for us doing stuff.
Yeah.
Bang.
You gotta get rid of that shot thing, man.
Well, maybe we can turn it off.
No, I got it. I know what I'll do. I just won't shoot. I'll pretend I'm shooting.
Okay.
Oh, acting. Got it.
Bang.
That was good. We'll keep it.
Yeah. No, we gotta do it.
No, I loved it.
Do it again.
Okay.
So we've got
you guys enjoy this?
Yeah.
You see oh my god. I love it. Be careful, but the way you threw it was good.
Andy, you see me when I kneel down, right?
Well, why don't we just take Vince's death?
Yours was perfect.
Well, let's just redo it one more time.
Just so we have something to choose from.
Yeah, sure.
All right. Yeah, I want to redo it.
That was pretty damn good.
Because you want to see me like fall down to the ground.
Too. Okay. All right. That was perfect. I loved it. Alright.
Since I take longer to die than David does.
Yeah. That was so funny. That was so good.
I won't throw it this time.
Okay.
Where did you chuck it?
Bang. God, that was perfect. Oh, look at him.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Okay,
hold on a sec. You're almost ready for you.
Two, one. Okay, keep crawling towards me, it's alright.
But you know what, you had time to talk, so I'll already be in this position.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
I'll already be crawling.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Can you see my feet?
No.
Okay.
Now pretend I shoot you. Excellent! Excellent!
You didn't see the helmet?
You didn't see the helmet fall off?
No!
Vincent's making noise.
It's
fucker.
Noise.
Shut up.
Oh, God. It's okay. It's cool.
That was fucked up.
It was.
Shit. You know, kind of like you're here and then just kind of go lift it up and shoot.
There's something. Okay.
Yeah,
just put more motion into it.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Vince.
Don't fuck around with your glasses.
Okay, you ready?
No, now it's too high up.
Oh.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Did you like it?
What do you
think? I liked it. I thought it was fine.
Redo it. I like it more like solo. Solo, you know, like, you know what I'm saying?
Solo.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
Go.
Lightweight piglet.
One.
Oh,
can you say your line again? Is that cool?
Hold it right there, Solo.
Solo, don't move.
Just sort of menacing, so I get a little spooked there.
Hold it right there, Solo.
Look at right there, Solo.
Ha!
Okay, ready? Stop changing your fucking voice every time.
Oh, baby.
Oh, can you say the thing?
3, 2, 1.
Jabba Wimbley.
Jabba Wimbley.
Okay.
Wait, you got something in your mouth. Alright, got it.
Okay, Vince. Three, two, one.
We are ready.
Where is Dental Floss?
Did you turn it on?
Wanna do it again?
Oh yeah.
Oh, and after he falls.
He cried like a dog.
After he falls, though, don't laugh, because I gotta turn to Luke and say I think you're getting better.
Oh, okay.
All right. I forgot to tell you that, but that was good.
Vince, don't like. Oh.
And I'll go. Ah.
Yeah.
I loved it.
Okay, Vince, remember you walk into him.
I think you're getting better. He landed on me.
Vince, where were your glasses? I think I made him fall.
No, I got him. They're over there.
Oh, okay.
You alright, Vince?
Help me.
Is that good, David?
No, we need to redo it because you laughed when you said the thing.
He landed on me. What am I supposed to do? I didn't know that would happen.
I should be like,
oh.
Yeah! Yeah!
So funny. We can try it, but I'll
crack. We'll try not to.
Well, okay. I'll
bite my lip.
Yeah.
I'll just hang on.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Don't laugh.
I won't. It's not funny. If I think I'm gonna laugh, I'll look this way and we'll get a separate shot of me talking to Luke.
Okay, ready, Vince?
Alright.
Andy, okay, you're fine where you are.
I don't know what I'll do
there. Ready, Vince?
I don't either.
Okay, go.
Oh my gosh! I think you're getting better!
What did you hit?
I don't know, I think you hit the blackboard.
Okay.
How can you miss?
I don't know.
Oh, here, let me do it. It's okay, you can stay in the bank. It's okay, I never wear these.
Wonder
world. Okay.
You're so stylish.
Andy, can you move back a little bit? Okay, you're fine. A little bit forward now. A little bit. Okay, there, perfect.
Are you gonna hit me this time?
I think you're getting better.
That sucked.
It's like, oh! The half of the back. Here you go. Yeah, like, I think you're getting better.
Are you so sorry?
It's okay. Three, two, one. He will be bringing Skywalker here any minute. Three, two. Oh shit. Three, two, one. Close. I have a copy of the script. After I have Skywalker. What the hell was that?
I'm not human.
I like that though. Oh, I'm sorry guys, I didn't know you'd be making sounds.
From the beginning.
Okay. Look at David.
Here, let me into your pants.
Oh, that's the best blooper I've seen all day. Oh shit. Okay, shit. Okay, Vince, can you go back to your place?
Watch it.
Okay.
How can you be so sure? Can you tell me to?
It's good. It's okay. 3, 2, 1. Close. I have a copy of the script.
I didn't do it.
I like what you're saying, Vince, for how can you be so sure? That was really good. He will be bringing Skywalker here any minute.
You real?
Oh, wait, no, come on. You'll never get me. Oh, shit. Look at his glasses. Oh, shit. Imagine there is no heaven. Peace. Alright, guys.
Alright, I am getting.
Me too.
Three, two, one. After I have Skywalker, you may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt, bounty hunter.
So fuck you.
Close the now.
Oh, there goes the script. It's okay, Darth. It's all right.
Is that it?
For now, yeah. You want to take a break?
That is not the kind of bounty that I hunt.
That's not the kind of bounty I hunt.
That's not the kind of bounty that I hunt.
Okay, good.
Let's do a jingle.
I need to get a close up. Let's do the bounty part again. At it from a different angle, because it's so funny. Okay, can
I'm not in the shot, am I?
Yeah.
Oh, I am?
Like this?
Yeah.
But you don't...
I love this.
Yeah.
Okay, no, guys.
Like the bottom, hold your hand, and like the top, hold it with one finger.
And like, let's do the scene again. Only this time, Vince. Vince, like say he got away.
That's not the kind of bounty that I hunt.
Okay, that was really good, but what I need you to do is have it like that, so we can read it all.
Okay, we'll do it one more time.
Yeah.
That's not the kind of bounty that I hunt. I'll take it anyways. My God.
That's it! That's it!
I am Vader. What do you think? Is that okay? Can we go escape now? Let's go get in an escape pod, okay? Okay.
That's good. We're done.
Just pick a place and sit down, Jingly. I gotta shoot the stormtrooper.
Whoa.
It's really tight here, isn't it?
Okay, let's go.
What, through the door?
We're all pretty damn close.
I'm just saying. Was that the right line?
Yeah.
Oh, good guess.
That's a good guess.
Okay, let's go. What, through the door?
What do I say?
Well, this sort of sucks.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's go. What, through the door?
Oh, well, this sucks. This sort of sucks.
Why don't I get a close-up of you for that?
Why don't we do that?
I want to get a close-up. Vince, if you could stay put, I'm going to...
Yeah, you can get it above the shoulder.
Love that. Oh, guys, stay put. Okay.
How much of me does it see?
It sees, half your head.
Okay, so like...
Yeah. Three.
Okay. This sucks.
Do you want to say anything?
No, Vince just said that he can't find the
projects. Okay,
oh, they all do stuff, don't they?
Yeah, they all.
Hey, I think I found something. Are you okay? Wait. Hey, I think I found something. You're right there, Lando.
Okay, I can do it.
It's okay.
Is it working?
Is it? I don't think so. You wanna try? That's fine. Okay, wait a second. Are you ready? They talk. Look, stormtroopers!
Yeah, on that day.
Okay. Yeah, that did it.
Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, hon, that did it. Okay, ready?
Your keen Jedi sensei.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah. 3, 2.
That did it.
Okay, guys, come on now. 3, 2, 1.
Vince. Yeah, hon. That did it.
That was good.
I know.
That was good. 3, 2, 1/2, 1.
Yeah, hon. That did it.
Oh, shit. I will kill you with my space modulator.
Oh,
hee hee.
Okay, here we go. 3. Can we let's move a little closer, Vince. I don't know if I can see you.
That's sick.
Brotherly love. 3, 2, 1. Ah, fuck. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, hon, that did it.
My keen Jedi senses tell me that we're in trouble.
Wanna do it again? Just one more time?
Okay. Three. I'll get you with my squirt gun.
Okay.
Three, two, one.
My keen Jedi senses tell me that we're in trouble. We are. We really are.
Well, shit.
You've got to go.
You got the Force, don't you? Okay. Three, two, one.
Ready?
Yeah, sure. Is this the one you want, David?
Yeah. So wait a minute. Let's recap.
Yeah.
You want to say? Why don't you do your line?
Yeah. Let's just do the
lines.
Scene over.
We'll do the scene again.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, Han, that did it.
My keen Jedi senses tell me that we're in trouble.
Go. Okay. Was that okay? I got a shot. You getting the gun?
Okay.
Come on, David, we got one bar.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I brought the adapter.
Okay.
Ray Charles.
We got one bar.
Three.
No, don't worry, we've got David's super VHS.
Three, two, one.
Oh, you want to use my super VHS?
Will you come over here and get the gun? Three, two, one. Wow. That was good.
Is that good?
Three, two. Oh, why don't you come around the corner with the gun?
Three, two, one.
Just hold on. Okay.
Hurry up, Luke!
You need to, like, you just move back out.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
All right, okay. I'll be here then. I'll be right here.
Yeah, I'll pretend I'm shooting one at the upper part of the stairs and you can shoot the guys down here.
Okay.
Okay. Is that okay?
Sure.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Oh wait, why don't we do it this way? You come in, and we'll look back, and I'll go, "Great job, kid! I told the station computer to flush every toilet at once." And you can say, "We've got to get out of here."
We've got to get out of here.
And then I can say, "Everybody in the Falcon,
yeah.
Gotta go."
Okay.
Yeah, are you ready? Ah, great job, kid! I told the station computer to flush every toilet at once.
This thing was laughing.
Oh. Ah, great job, kid. I told the station computer to flush every toilet at once. Oh, come on, guys. Everybody in the Falcon.
All right,
I forgot to say everybody in the Falcon.
We've got to get out of here.
No, do it again.
Okay,
three. Let's move.
One more time.
What are you doing?
You mean we were running. We gotta get out of here fast.
We've gotta get out of here. Let's go.
All right. Everybody in the Falcon. Three, two, one. Woo.
You just got shot?
Oh, do I
now pretend you get shot.
I'll redo it.
Hold on, dang it. I don't have my paper.
Three.
I liked your noise. Wait, are you okay?
Three.
Hold on.
Three.
She's not ready.
Three. Two.
Wait a second.
You're wasting time, guys.
Three,
two, one. Very good.
You like a shot in that scene?
That was good. And were you happy with your death, Vince?
No, I'm already.
You want to do it again? Okay. Okay, Vince, where are you going to be when you're shooting?
Is my death okay?
Yeah, I like your death. It was very nice. We'll do it again. That was amazing. It was like you appeared as if from nowhere. You just materialized.
Me?
Yeah, you... Sorry. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Come on, Luke.
Would you mind moving? You should take up a lot of hallway. 3, 2, 1.
It's not me, it's him.
I know.
No, it's all his fault.
3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Which?
What is he doing?
You don't want to know.
Okay.
Would you mind moving? You sure take up a lot of hallway.
That's what I thought, buddy.
That's good. Turn around so I can see your face.
Why do you think the Velcro is staying?
Yeah, you
turn around, you look like the guy in Spaceballs. So you turn around for the camera.
Okay, come on, man. This is your last chance, Skywalker. Join me or die. Okay, we're doing it again. Okay, join me or die. We'll do it again. 3, join me or die.
Okay.
3, join me or die. Yes! That was perfect.
Can you see the lightsabers?
Oh, we can't see Vader's hand.
No! Man, there's a stopper.
1.
Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Man, there's a stumper.
Nice reaction. Okay, 3. Yeah!
Give it back.
Didn't Yodel teach you anything? Did you like that?
No.
No, I didn't either. Let's do it again.
You tell me how I should move, okay?
Okay, well, let's see. Okay, Froom. Your skills are weak, young Jedi. Didn't Yodel teach you anything?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Didn't Yodel teach you anything? Yeah.
Yeah.
I like that,
okay,
didn't you?
Good.
Are you hungry?
Huh? Yay!
Well, I
thought... You said you were just gonna charge through.
Yeah, to charge through you.
Oh.
What the hell kind of noise was that? Okay, you're over here now. can you stand a little for the... Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that'll be good.
You're allowed to move the camera.
Did you find a quarter? Oh crap, wait, can you move that stormtrooper helmet?
Is that what you're seeing?
Yeah. I was like, oh crap.
This thing's like shaking.
Yeah. Batter up.
Don't really push me, just pretend. Oh,
yeah.
I like that. He's like,
phone.
Wait, 3, 2, 1. 3.
Oh!
It's cool.
What do we do?
Oh.
Just go ahead and fight. Just say anything? Make stuff up?
Yeah.
So no
just,
fighting?
Oh, don't say anything. Just like knock his sword out. So, go for it. 3, 2, 1.
Well, first you just said you were going to come lunging
it. What should I do? And just like fight.
Whatever. Yeah, no. Whatever you're practicing.
Dude, you're gonna like throw it at him and he can like knock it out?
Well, it's just, and do anything as long as it ends up over there. It'll be cool.
Same thing, and then I'll drop it.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Father, my arm! This saber is about had it. Alright, here we go. So I'll pretend like I do. I'll be like,
yeah,
I'll be like,
when it's on there.
Yeah, no, I'll just be like ooh, that. Ooh. And I'll be like, oh. I dropped it.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh, laughing, dude.
Well, the camera can't see me.
No, that's true. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, damn it.
That's good. That's very good.
Where is your saber?
Okay. It's okay, remember, get, really get into it.
Oh.
Okay. That's good. Constipation. 3, 2, 1. 3.
Oh, mama.
3, 2, constipation. No, that was good. 3, 2, 1.
Stop wiggling it.
You're sick, you know.
Could you do that one more time? 1.
Yeah, my saber.
There's a blooper right there. Yeah.
Look, Darth, your pocket fell out.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
That was good. That was pretty good. Andy, you're taller than Vince, you know that?
No, but it's got it. Ben is inside of herself.
Yeah.
There. Okay, ready, guys?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, you gotta come in.
Shut up.
Gross! Chewie's a little hungry. His glasses are falling off again. Okay, that's probably good.
I don't think it's gonna. You don't see my arm right here. Okay,
I need to scoot closer.
Well, yeah, but is it gonna see my arm here?
We'll just try and I'll check it. It's cool.
Ready?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Well, damn, that was easy. Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart shut on shit.
Fuck.
Okay,
had
3.
Your heart set on shit. Deep stuff.
3.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
That's not where he does his thing.
You'll know. After I say music starts.
And I'll say God.
You have to be louder now.
Okay. It'll shut off the cycle.
No.
Fuck, we'll be doing this for about 10 minutes anyhow.
The battle station isn't finished yet. Didn't you see the sign?
They're understaffed.
I know.
It's alright.
You did see it.
Yeah, I did see it. Chewie and me will find someone who's ready to see me. We'll find out. Oh, fuck. Okay, we'll just get it. We'll get it. We can improvise.
Well, that was easy enough. 3, 2, 1.
It's like.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy.
I know.
Man, my arm hurts.
Sorry.
3.
Jeez.
2, 1.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
Didn't you see the bat?
You can get a stick or something.
You want to just like leave Chewie down there until his line and just pop up and growl?
Growl!
We'll try it.
All right.
Well, wait a second.
When do I do it?
Back when I start to walk off. Okay, 3. What's Chewie doing down there? 3. 3, 2, 1. Alright. He's parking the Falcon. 3, 2, 1.
Is there any care?
Yeah, don't even think that. 3, 2, 1.
Pirate.
3, 2, 1.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. Really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station isn't finished yet. Didn't you see the sign? They're understaffed.
Alright. Well, hey. You,
What?
What are you doing down there?
Oh.
Chewie and me will find some way to destroy this thing.
That's
so sick. Chewie and me will find. Maybe we can change shots. Okay, 3. We'll try it again. We'll see how far we can get. Chewie and me will find some way to destroy this thing. And find Lando already. You confront Vader and become a man. Got it.
2-1.
3-2-1, yeah. Well, hey, Chewie and me will find Lando and find some way to destroy this thing. You confront Vader and become a man. Chewie and me will find some way to destroy this thing. Thing, Lando, got it. 3, 2, 1.
Well, the battle station.
This is sick. Get Chewie up where we can see him. Alright, higher than that, because I don't know if we're. Okay, we'll get it on this take, I promise. 3, 2, 1. Shit. 3, 2, 1.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station isn't finished.
Let's go. We're wasting your time. 3-2-1.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station.
What's going on?
You guys are trying to get it all done. It's like, yeah, no, no, no.
Hello.
We'll look. We'll pretend we're looking around. All right, I'll walk up to you or something.
You say you're free. You have the first one.
Okay.
3-2-1.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station isn't finished yet. Didn't you see the sign? They're understaffed.
No, that was good.
That was fine.
No, that's one more time.
Do it again.
Go.
3-2-1. Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
Didn't you see the sign? Battle station
to understand. Chewie and me will find some way to blow this thing up and save Lando.
Ready?
3-2-1.
Well, that was bad.
I love that. That's great. I won't look at it.
3-2-1. Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station isn't finished yet. Didn't you see the sign? They're understaffed.
Great. Well, hey, me and Chewie will find some way to blow this thing up and find Lando. You confront Vader and become a man.
Okay, try not to get into any trouble until the music starts.
Got it.
I wish I wasn't laughing for that.
No!
No!
Okay, three.
No, oh, you fuck.
God damn it. 3-2-1.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station isn't finished yet. Didn't you see the sign? They're understaffed.
All right, then. Me and Chewie will find some way to blow this thing up and save Lando. You can confront Vader and become a man.
Okay, try not to get in trouble until the music starts.
You got it.
Oh, shit.
What? We'll do it one more time. And let's try not to run the lines together so much.
Yeah, you guys are doing it awesome.
I think we're doing it very fast.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, right. Chewie follow you?
Yeah, Chewie follow.
I'll start going forward.
Okay.
Ready. Set. Go.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah, a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station isn't finished yet. Didn't you see the sign? They're understaffed.
Great. All right, me and Chewie will find somewhere to blow this thing up and find Lando while we're at it. You can confront Vader and become a man.
Okay, try not to get in any trouble until the music starts.
Got it. Hey, I think we at least know the lines by this time.
Ready?
Okay, let's try. Yeah, we'll try to stay close. 3-2-1.
Well, that was easy enough.
Yeah. Almost a little too easy. I really had my heart set on shooting something.
The battle station isn't finished yet. Didn't you see the sign? They're understaffed.
Great. Alright, me and Chewie will find some way to blow this thing up, and we'll save Lando while we're at it. You confront Vader and become a man.
Okay. Try not to get in any trouble until the music starts.
I don't like this.
Okay.
I thought it was alright.
You did? Okay.
Yeah! Yeah, that'd work out just great.
Ready?
I think I broke your gun.
Okay.
How's my facial expression?
I think it's great. Can you move your eyes down a little, though? Yeah, and don't frown.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that's better. Okay, no sound, and we couldn't see Chewie.
Where do I have to be, then? Here?
Higher, a little higher. Yes, that would be good.
Okay.
Because that way, okay.
What are you going to do?
Shake your head forward.
Okay.
Or recoil back or something. Just make some kind of movement. 3-2-1.
Wait.
When David just did what he just did, you know, where like Chewie moves?
No, but he bent down that I couldn't see him anymore.
Oh. Can you see me? Vince?
Yeah, hold on. when you do your shake, don't like bend down. Just like kind of like.
Oh god. Oh. Shit.
Did that look like crap?
Yeah, well, sort of. Did you want the truth? It was okay.
Let's redo it.
One more.
Do you want me to growl while he's like...
Yeah, that was fine.
Or you know, like, ha-ha, you know?
It's good. I liked it. I like Vince, too. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Not again.
We've wasted all these stormtroopers we have.
I know.
They're all dead.
Okay, let me know when you're ready.
Yep.
Oh, deuce.
What the hell was that?
Was that Spanish?
Yeah.
We got our first Spanish stormtrooper.
Do you like how I did that? Like,
pare, pare. Hey,
do you like how, like, you know, like, ran in?
I liked it. Oh, God, you're always hitting your head. Look at me for a second. Your stupid sunglasses are falling.
Don't come in too much closer than that, because I can't see
you. Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
That was perfect. That was great. Okay. Okay, shower. I can see your head.
I can lay down in the shower.
Yeah, you got a headrest. Perfect. Oh my lord, I can't believe you're doing this. Now, what I need you to do is get Chewie as far out as you can, and then just move him in and do your thing, and I'll shut the door
after you walk through it. Okay?
Okay.
So Vince, can you watch him and tell him? Let us know. Okay. 3, 2, and yeah, look down at the trooper like he just died. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Do you want to just see, like, the top part of his head?
Although he had it up pretty good before.
Yeah,
that's not. Oh, well, then you can just adjust it just.
Well, that's better. Well, if you do that, I see.
Just
up to here.
I
just see up to here. Inside, I just see, like, up to, like, right where your finger is. Like,
yeah. Oh, we can lower it a little.
Yeah, lower the fucking.
Just make sure that the bars are still straight.
Me. Oh, okay.
Sides, because if those are crooked, they'll really show.
Okay.
Thanks, man.
What are you doing, Andy?
I'm just gonna close it.
Ready?
Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1. I think I shook the camera. Let's try again.
What did you do?
Shook the camera. I don't know if I'll sit down. Get over here.
Yeah, I can't wait to lay down like a freak.
Okay.
How's that good, Vince? Is that good?
Yeah, that's fine.
Jesus, guys!
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Left two.
3, 2, 1. You're wasting time, guys.
Don't look at me! Okay.
No, you're happy, you're not in pain.
I killed you, man!
Really?
Yeah. Cut his arms off here.
That's good.
No, okay. We gotta redo it with the door closing. Oh. We gotta.
I think I would have cut your elbow off.
Yeah, no, let's do this one more time.
Okay. That was pretty good.
3, 2, 1.
Hold on, damn it.
3, 2, 1.
How's that, Vince?
Tres, dos, unos para el español.
Vince, take a look at the camera and tell me if this is alright.
Can you bring him up higher?
No, look at me!
He's in pain.
Bring it down.
Okay, there you go. Wait. Okay.
One more time, I can do it.
Can you see him? Is he okay?
Yeah, I'm just okay. Making sure it's straight. Fairly straight. 3, 2, 1.
Damn you!
Come see Andy's face. Like, all right, 3, 2, 1.
You like this?
3, 2, 1.
Hold on.
Man. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. No, let me do it.
Let me do it.
Somebody do it.
Can you see?
3, 2, 1. He walked off. Look at this.
Yeah, it just looked like you're really into it.
You want to rip, Sandy?
Maybe later.
Okay, it's ready. It's almost
very
done.
Good.
Oh, it's recording?
Yeah.
He's convulsing.
I need sugar.
Sugar.
Okay, I can see your knees.
How's that?
Ooh, that's good, Vince. Okay. Ooh, can you put...
I'll growl, though. You want me to growl? I'll do
it. Can you... No, I won't. But if you can just push it with Chewie's head.
Andy, you want me to growl?
Oh, I don't know, Vince. Do you want David to try to sink his growl? Like,
I'd like to do that.
Okay.
Hey, Vince, I'll growl.
It might be like a bad Japanese movie if the timing's off, so be careful.
Oh, I'll do that.
Okay. Three.
Actually, you can kind of...
Oh, sorry. Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I can see your knee again. Watch his finger. Okay.
You hear the squeaking of the the skateboard.
That's alright. It's okay. You could be Lando getting excited.
Yeah, okay.
That was very nice. No sound.
Do the same thing, Vince. That was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool.
Chewie! Boy, am I glad to see you! Yeah!
Okay, I'll just... Damn it, Vince! Will you stop playing with Chewie? 3, 2,
all right, ready?
1, yeah. See? Oh, God.
Yeah, let me fix up. He's in another scene. Were you throwing him around? Or remember that happened during Sam and Max?
Let me do it.
Stick it. Will you stop moving? Oh, shit. Looks like Willie Nelson.
What?
Looks like Willie Nelson, I think.
Who's that?
Who's Willie Nelson? He's an insurance salesman. 3, 2, 1.
Vincent, he's just like,
well.
You know, try to be serious.
Shit.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Chewie! Boy, am I glad to see you. I'd be happier if you were taller. And a woman, but still.
That was so good. That was so good. Okay. It was great.
Chewie! Boy, am I glad to see you.
I love it. I love this. Okay. Your voice is perfect.
Chewie!
Damn it. I wish you could see Chewie too.
Okay. Chewie!
What the hell? Oh my God.
Should we move Chewie?
No. It's fine.
Will you? Okay.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Chewie! Boy, am I glad to see you! Vince, I can't do it when you're doing that! Do this again!
I love it. He's eating himself.
3.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Get
you
want
to just use your hand?
Get out of here. No, I don't need him to...
Oh, you need Vince.
Already?
Damn it, Vince, you did
it. Are you ready?
Again.
Check it. Come on.
Look what you did. You hurt Luke's feelings.
We're wasting tape, guys.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Don't use that language.
What?
Fuck. It angers me.
It does not.
Mad. Makes me mad.
Well, I'll say fark. That's my new cuss word.
3, 2, 1, guys.
Oh, fark.
3, 2, 1, guys.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
I'd be happier if you were taller and a woman, but still.
I liked it.
Was that stupid?
No, I thought it was perfectly hokey. Do you want to play with him? I'll tape you doing that.
Oh, yeah! Holy shit! Look at that! Dive bomb! It's like running down the... There's another mark on the wall.
Let's get an eraser.
Are we ready?
We're ready. Can we do this professionally?
Shut up. Okay, Ben.
Okay, you remember your line about Wookiee porn?
Han, this is no time to be looking up Wookiee porn.
did you do?
I ran over his foot.
Was that good?
Well, sorta. You guys didn't leave. We gotta get Chewy growling.
You ran over my foot.
Do you wanna take it from the hallway right here? You don't have to come in again.
I don't mind.
You just have to exit.
Okay, exit where?
Towards the stairs if you can.
Well,
I know you can't go down
there. We walk back?
Yeah.
Well, you need to get a different shot now.
Well, I know. Well, actually, there's a shot between these two. Because remember, you say something to me,
okay.
And I say something to you, and then you leave.
This is going to be so hard to edit.
No shit.
I don't run over my foot this time.
No time. This is no time to be looking up Wookiee porn.
Okay.
I like the way you said that, too. That's pretty good.
I know. Biatch.
Okay, I can't see Chewie's head. Now I can. Three.
Why?
Huh?
Why couldn't you see his head?
I couldn't. He wasn't there. But now I see his head.
Come on!
Oh, sick! Okay, I just got it. Three, two, one. Oh, we gotta get Chewy growling too.
Don't be looking here, man.
Okay, you ready to growl, Chewy? Okay, can you come up? Can you come up any closer to David? Okay, a little higher.
Bring his head up.
Can you do it any higher? Is that as high as it can go? Okay. Three. Two, one.
Oh.
You can't even do it, bro. My throat's wrong. I know. I cut my throat going.
Ready? Ready to do it.
Yeah. Three, two, one.
You should have seen it.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Ready? Yeah.
Three, two, one.
Oh. God, I can't do it right now.
How can I do it? I'm in the
scene. He's on camera. He's throwing his voice.
Oh,
shit.
Come on.
My throat won't do that right now.
Well, do you want me to do it?
Well, sure. Shit. Go.
Oh, no.
See, we're fucked.
I'll just do it.
Okay.
Ready?
You can go.
No, dude. Come on.
Ready?
Let's go good. Okay. Three, two, one. David's losing it.
Ready?
Oh my god, my face hurts now.
Oh yeah.
It does from laughing.
Oh yeah.
Three. You guys set? Okay. Three, two, one. Dave.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I like that.
What?
When he talks.
What?
That's funny. Three, two. Three.
Ready?
All right. Three, two, one. Okay, it's fine. We can keep that, but we can see a little bit of your arm.
You caught me.
If you want to do it again and just have him a little lower, you can have him just dive down the stairs. I like that.
Okay.
Yeah, you go first, that way we can see him more.
Lunch. Ready?
These are the best bloopers, you guys. You wait till you see them. Okay, three. Still see your arm?
No. All right. You can raise the camera and.
I'll zoom in a little.
Oh.
Yeah. That was a keeper.
Did it look okay?
Yeah.
You give a shit.
It looks fine.
Hey.
Okay, we're gonna try it.
Okay. Okay, let's see what happens.
Hey, this might work.
Okay. Well, you can check it after we're done.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna try it. This is as close as I can get. I gotta read it too. All right. Ready?
Bite me, you plastic-headed freak!
And what kind of voice should I do?
British. Or French. We haven't done a French one yet.
This is Lando Calrissian.
Yes! But loud.
Okay, ready? This is Lando Calrissian.
No, Calrissian.
Okay, make sure you go for the French.
Six Chris Gavin.
We're both losing it.
Okay, ready?
Well, you know how it always works. It won't be funny after like 10 takes.
This is Lando Calrissian. Sex crazed governor of Cloud City and suck it friend to the stars.
Holy shoot.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, maybe we should just get a... Bite me, you plastic-headed freak!
This is Lando Calrissian.
Okay. Three. Bite me, you plastic-headed freak. I don't think you laughed till he was done, right? And definitely, whatever you do, don't look at me, because I'll be smiling. Okay.
And psychic friend to the job.
Did you see Andy?
Don't look at me! He's just like... It's okay. Funny as ready? Hell. You plastic-headed freak!
This is Lando Calrissian.
Is that... We won't look at each other, we can't.
Alright.
This is Lando Calrissian. Sex case governor.
Calrissian.
Oh god.
Calrissian.
Okay, don't come
fine,
too far
you know,
forward.
Right?
And don't bring the paper too far otherwise the camera will see it.
Right. And don't come too far forward because you might get David said cut off.
And psychic friend to the staff.
Oh, no! No!
This is because I've got three lines.
It would be easier just to get a shot at you, but it's better if he's in the shot.
Let's do it one more time.
Him not laughing. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, but you're not in there.
I know.
You laugh too.
I'm cracking up. Just think of dead things. Three, two.
Andy's dying.
Okay, ready?
Oh, that'll make it.
Three, two, one.
You're right.
Shit, you guys have no sensitivity.
Right. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Three.
And psychic friend to the staff.
I think that was okay.
Yeah,
David didn't lose it
until after he said stars.
Okay, so guys, go ahead and get back in position.
Okay.
Let me make sure you're still okay. 3, 2, 1.
Come on, you're not done.
Oh. He's threatening you with his finger.
Okay.
Lando Calrissian, I thought you'd be darker.
You'll have to take it up with Jenny Craig.
What the hell?
Oh, casting.
Jenny Craig? She can't change your skin color, man.
Make sure you don't bring your hands up to
and
my voice.
Try to pick a place for Vader to be, because you can't look at him here one time.
Oh, yeah,
and look
right.
at him there the
okay,
next, so just
right.
pretend he's there.
Alright.
This is Lando Calrissian, sex case governor of Cloud City and psychic friend to the stars.
Stop that! You're getting spit all over me! Okay.
Three.
It's great, Vince, otherwise we wouldn't be cracking up.
3, 2, 1.
Bite me, you plastic-headed freak.
This is Lando Calrissian.
I looked at you. I looked at him. That's my fault.
Oh,
three.
At least we're getting too far away from this wall.
Yeah, you got. That's right. Good point.
What?
I'll stand behind you.
This is Lando Calrissian, sex case governor of Cloud City and psychic friend to the star. See, when you say bite me, don't lean your head forward. Then I can't see the script.
Oh. If I leave it like this, will you be able to see it, Vince?
I have to like go round David.
Oh, what about that?
I don't know. It depends on where he is, and he can't lean forward.
Okay, well, maybe don't push him too far forward, just like an inch.
Where's my son?
He was gone, sir. We couldn't find him anywhere. Of course, we didn't look very hard.
Oh my god!
One more time, we could do it
from the top?
Yeah. Because you know what happened? I was looking at Vader, and then when you started looking at my line like this, I went back and looked at Vader.
That was pretty good. We weren't looking very hard. Here is your weapon.
I brought you back a set. Oh, God. This way.
You want to do that?
Yes.
Face? You want me to do that face?
It was good.
Okay.
Ready, Vince?
When you say darker, what do you want to do? I thought you'd be darker. You can point to you. Yes! Okay, three.
Make sure we still got Vince in the shot. Shit. Okay, I'm going to take this opportunity to zoom in a little. Okay, you ready, Vince? Focus.
Where's my son?
Dude, you're not in the hood.
Hey, he's black.
But the helmet, maybe.
Where's my son?
All right, the next line is perhaps he was at a Dairy Queen. So I don't know if there's anything you want to do for that. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Perhaps he was I knew he'd do that. I knew he'd do that. Okay, you ready? Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Perhaps he was at Dairy Queen!
Oh, do you think that'll work if I don't laugh?
Yeah,
okay.
If he keeps a straight face.
Oh, we can't tell if he's laughing.
Look at his poop out of him.
Okay, let's do it once serious and once silly. The first time, when I say Dairy Queen, give me one of those fists. You know what I mean? And then the second time, do your swirly doodle. Okay, 3.
Perhaps he was at Dairy Queen! Perhaps he was at Dairy Queen.
first end, he's like, perhaps he was at Dairy Queen. And then it's like, perhaps he was at Dairy Queen.
But it went with the movement.
Do it one more time, because we can't.
Just like that, okay. Perhaps he was at, oh, shit. I want to say it's silly. I won't look at you. I won't look at you. And David, don't. I can't look at you either. Perhaps he was at Dairy Queen. Did you like it?
Yeah, it was fun. Look at this, Andy wrote wash on our TV.
Like people do for cars?
Oh, yeah.
Take him to the detention level.
What's the whole line?
Skywalker will come to rescue his friend. What the hell, you're planting a seed? That's pretty good.
You can
do that? You can.
We'll come to
Ready?
I think that's pretty good. Skywalker will come to rescue his friend. Oh, when you do friend, can you like do a little hugs or something?
Okay.
Oh my god, I won't look at you, I can't. Skywalker will come to rescue his friend. I need to slow it down, don't I?
Oh, yeah. That was good okay. though. That wasn't good enough, man. This and then you like that and then you just... All
right, it's like sign language.
Like that?
What? I think David said fist.
Yeah, you gave a fist and then walk hug. And hug yourself.
Oh my god. I love this. Is so funny.
Yeah, what you gotta do is you gotta walk into frame and end up at this spot, remember? Because you're coming to town with me.
Okay, Vader.
Okay.
Dribbles, blah, blah, blah.
Ready?
Hey,
looks like a Nazi.
Das Wiener Makunin, goddammit.
Okay.
What's my second line?
Just one, but it only seats two.
Okay.
I was on my way there now, and that's when he kills you.
Okay. Did your men install any of the escape pods?
Just one, but there were only two. What is it? But
it only just one, but it only seats two.
Just one, but it only seats two. I was on my way there now.
Kill him. No, guys. Okay.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah. Okay, one more time.
I was on my way there now? The rebels have sabotaged the computer mainframe. What the hell is that?
Ay, caramba. No es bueno.
Good, good.
Did your men install any of the escape pods?
Well, just one. I was on my way there now, and it only seats two. Ready?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Did your men install any of the escape pods?
Yes, one. What is it?
But only seats two.
Yes,
that's
one.
That's right. Good job.
Lord Vader. The rebels have sabotaged the computer mainframe.
We're laughing, David. Vince almost tripped over himself.
Hey, let me turn on this light. It was on before.
Lord Vader, the rebels have sabotaged the computer mainframe. Shit, my hands.
I liked it.
Okay.
My hair was caught in the Velcro.
Oh. Every escape pod features its own wet bar and entertainment center. Okay, wanna do it again then?
Yeah.
Okay, that was good. Can you do something else besides the pelvis thrust just in case that's a little too much for the cable console?
What did I do?
That was actually pretty good. Entertainment. Anything that makes you think of entertainment, you know, whoop-de-doo or anything. What do you think?
I like the pelvic thrust.
Okay, well then we'll do it again, but we can't laugh.
Okay. And you don't see his pants, do you?
Every escape pod features its own wet bar and entertainment center. Okay, David, come on.
That was my voice.
Solo.
Solo.
Yeah, there it is.
That was my voice.
Here, why am I taping this? Alright. And when we do, it is I who will have the upper hand.
I think he is too far away for you to hear him. What?
I think he's too far away to hear you.
Not for you to hear him.
Is that you okay, Vince? Yeah.
I bind.
Ready?
That was actually very good.
Very good. Hey, look, a Dairy Queen. Hey, look, a Dairy Queen.
Yeah. Oh, that's keep it. That's quit. Good job.
Three, two.
Hold on, my hair.
Yeah, just check it. There's a mirror right there. Yours looks pretty good, Vince.
What?
Your hair?
Very nice.
I didn't take a shower. And you shaved today.
No, I shaved, but I didn't take a shower because the shower was out. I mean, there was no hot water. Because
David, like, took a nap in yesterday.
Oh, you're fucking...
Oh, 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 oh.
All right.
Okay.
Okay.
We ready?
Yeah.
Two.
One.
I'm sorry that I made fun of you laughing.
Okay.
Oh, you fixed it.
Okay. I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable magic tricks, Luke. No hard feelings.
Okay, we can do this. Three, two, one.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable.
Okay, we'll do it. We got
we'll
it.
Get it.
You know, we just started.
Hours.
I know.
Yeah, we'll warm up.
And we can use a super VHS.
If we were able to use a super VHS. We're pretty damn good.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable magic tricks, Luke. No hard feelings?
Is that right?
Yeah, perfect. Perfect.
Three, two, one.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable magic tricks.
No.
Okay.
Three, two, one.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable magic tricks. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, man.
Okay.
Hey, man.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable magic tricks.
Look, he's doing these faces at me.
No,
so it'll be okay if you just don't look at... Yeah, he was looking at you.
Oh. He was one.
Oh.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable...
Remembers everybody.
Yeah, no, this is my jacket from 1982.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah, sure, man.
No hard feelings?
No. Don't worry about it, Lando.
When do I put out my hand?
You go, yeah, no
hard feelings. Okay.
And he's like, of course not, Lando.
Yeah,
Jedi never takes
her hand.
Pause for a second, and then just pound him. And then it's okay if we laugh after that, because
yeah.
We think it's funny.
Okay.
So then no matter what happens, just stagger off camera. And after you go, what the hell was that? I go, that was just plain funny.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Three, two, one.
What? Oh. What the hell was that?
That was just plain funny.
Yeah.
We'll do it again. Can you don't fall down?
You don't.
We can't see if you fall down.
Oh, okay.
Because we need you to just like make.
Oh, okay.
What the hell was that? And
okay.
Just stagger off.
Does he walk off?
Yeah, that way. Okay, that was good though, guys. Okay, can you come in just a little bit? Cool. Three.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable magic tricks, Luke. No hard feelings.
Whoa, no.
Keanu Reeves acting.
Whoa.
Fire hot.
Like, okay.
Three. Okay, all right. Three, two. You're gonna be, okay. You ready? You guys cool?
No, let me do it. Let me do it.
Okay. Three, two, one.
Okay. Three, two, one.
Three, two, one.
Two, two, one, guys.
Uh-oh, we're getting behind.
Okay.
I'm sorry I made fun of your laughable magic tricks, Lou.
No hard feelings, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. If you take a deep breath and think of something really bad, you won't laugh.
And he's down.
Okay. Yeah, how's a bird?
Bird did? Oh,
yeah.
No.
Okay.
Ready? Three, two, one.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll check it.
What the hell was that?
I'll do that again.
Okay.
Yeah, because I know I own
yeah.
Two of the pair though.
Yeah.
But those are okay.
Yeah,
cool.
These are.
You remember to take those home then. I wish we had them yesterday.
Because that's probably what we did. We just left them in there.
In the stormtrooper helmet. Yeah. Three.
We gotta wait for it. Yeah, you can come on around.
Okay, Vince. You need to stay where you are. Yeah, you guys are so funny.
Party.
Alright. Thanks for taking care of me. Oh, guys. Okay. For what it's worth, I think you're gonna make a great Jedi. I'm not supposed to shake your hand. It felt like a handshaking moment, didn't it? Hey, thanks for taking care of Vortex back there. For what it's worth, I think you're gonna make a great Jedi.
Thanks, hon.
Wait a minute.
What?
No, I messed something up. I thought I made a big noise.
Oh, okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Three, two, one. Mentos.
Come on.
Three. Yeah.
Jeez.
Go away! No, it's fine. It's good.
Oh, my pizza's ready.
My pizza's ready. I think you're gonna make a great Jedi.
That's fine. Oh, let's redo it.
Yeah.
I'll say it after you says thanks.
Sure. You're gonna make a great Jedi.
Thanks, hon.
I'll get it. Oh. Keep working, kid.
How was that?
I'll check it, but I thought that was okay.
So hot. Are we gonna be doing something in here?
Uh-huh.
Fine. Oh, okay.
You want to?
Well, I don't know. It like, seems like really cool. Like, you know, like...
He's gonna be in that chair.
Oh, okay.
Okay? So whenever you guys are ready, we can go ahead and start.
Okay, you said Cloud City.
Yeah. Cloud City. Who owns that?
I do.
That was good.
That's, no, it wasn't.
We'll do it a couple times. I'll get as far as we can. If I turn it like that, we can all see it, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Cloud City. Who owns that?
I do.
Great, Lando.
Oh wait, where is it? What the heck are we doing now?
Okay, it's all right. Okay, good. Shut up.
What is it, Chewie?
That's because it's supposed to be my stomach.
Oh, okay,
Chewie.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Three.
What is it, Chewie?
One more time. My stomach's kind of stupid.
Am I in this shot too?
Yeah. So try to remember the position you're in. Okay. Vince. Three.
Right. What is it, Chewie?
Hey.
It's excellent. Okay.
Your stomach doesn't make noises like... Oh, my God.
You bet my swine there.
Okay. Oh, it is loud.
Why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh, Wonder Boy?
You're being cynical because you don't believe in this power.
Why don't you run up to the kitchen and conjure up some mystical Twinkies, Wonder Boy?
Yeah, you can be like, mystical Twinkies.
Mystical Twinkies,
yeah.
Wonder Boy. Maybe a Colt 45. Maybe a Colt 45 to wash it down.
What is it, Chewbacca?
Why don't you conjure up some water boys?
Water boys.
Okay, why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh, Water Boy?
Wonder Boy.
Water Boy. Water.
Why don't you wander off to the kitchen and get...
Wander off to the kitchen. He's gonna go just walk around.
Why don't you run off... I can't memorize this line for some reason. Why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh, Water Boy?
Just remember mystical Twinkies and Colt 45 and you'll be fine.
Why don't you run up to the kitchen and conjure us up some
mystical magical Twinkies?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies? Wonder Boy.
Okay. Why don't you do it again?
Conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh? Water Boy. Wonder Boy. Ready?
Wonder Boy.
Wonder Boy. Oh boy. Okay.
Three, two.
Why don't you go run off to the kitchen and
fix us some pie?
Why don't you go run up to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh? Water Boy,
Water Boy,
Wonder Boy,
Wonder
Boy.
Okay.
Oh.
To wash it down.
Why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies,
Water Boy,
Wonder Boy? He laughed. He blew
it
off.
I know.
He did it. It's his fault.
We all messed up. Okay.
Why don't you, go ahead.
That was his knees.
Why don't you wander off to the kitchen? God dang it. I'm getting really pissed.
Just remember Twinkies and Colt 45.
Why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some Twinkies, mystical Twinkies?
I wonder what a mystical Twinkie is.
Okay. Well,
ready?
Go to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh, Wonder Boy?
Ready?
Alright.
Shut up.
Okay, we cool?
I'm just Water Boy, though.
You're in college.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean a darn thing.
Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Why don't you run off to the kitchen and get us some mystical Twinkies, huh?
Maybe a Colt 45 to wash it down.
Wonder Boy.
Run off to the kitchen, conjure us up some mystical Twinkies. Okay, ready, go.
Or cool.
Why don't you run?
Okay. Okay, you ready?
Okay. Why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh, Wonder Boy?
Hey, I wouldn't take that tone of fluke if I were
you. You didn't. I didn't say Cole 45.
Oh, sorry. Well, you were just really pausing there.
Well, still.
Just for the drama.
You ruined it, Andy. How can I? I may not be able to say the line again.
I'm gonna be in my trailer.
No, okay. Yeah, no, you can sit down.
All right.
Why don't you wander off to the?
That wasn't Chewy.
Shit. We can never do it when you do
that. Okay. 3, 2, 1. That wasn't Chewy. That was my stomach.
That wasn't Chewy. That was my stomach.
All right.
Okay. These are pewter. They bend.
Hey, do you remember where they went?
They go buff.
Yeah. Good call. 3.
Why don't you run up? Oh, that's so sick. He's spitting stuff out of his mouth. Did you see that?
You're like, oh, that wasn't Chewy.
Not you,
my
him.
Stomach.
That wasn't Chewy.
And conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh, Wonder Boy?
Sounds like a boy in the playground.
Wonder.
Give me your lunch money, Timmy. All right.
All right.
3, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Hold on, dude.
You're usually ready.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. That wasn't Chewy. That was my stomach.
Why don't you run off to the kitchen and conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh, Wonder Boy? Maybe while you're at it, a Colt 45.
To wash it down.
That was fine, though. It was very serious. It was very sincere. That was excellent. Let's see how far we can get.
Why don't you run off to the kitchen and make us some mystical Twinkies and... And Andy's not even laughing anymore. He's making fun of me now. I gotta do this right.
All right.
Okay.
And conjure us up some mystical Twinkies, huh? Water Boy, Wonder Boy. Why can't I say Wonder Boy? I always have to say Water Boy. I don't know.
Wonder.
Okay, let's do this. Why not? He can't hurt me, Han. The kid can't even catch his light. Why not? He can't hurt me, Han. The kid can't even catch his own lightsaber.
I thought you'd been practicing.
Okay, ready? The kid can't even catch his own lightsaber. Ready? Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
The kid can't even catch his own lightsaber, let alone in anything else.
It's his own. Oh, never mind. That was it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought you'd been practicing.
It's okay.
You don't have to get that sad. You're just like,
oh, you don't want me to break down and then walk
right back with those Twinkies.
Yeah, don't get in two.
Why not? He can't hurt me, Han.
3, 2, 1. No, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
He can't hurt me, Han.
Every time.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
That kid can't even catch his own lightsaber. Jesus.
I thought you'd been practicing, you fuck up. What are you doing?
I'm trying the best I can.
Well, he's really exaggerating the whole thing, I think. Sorry. Ready? Now he looks hurt. Okay. Okay. I wouldn't take that tone with Luke if I were you.
Why not?
I'll tell you why not. He's a Jedi. Okay. He can conjure up mystical things.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. I wouldn't take that tone of Luke if I were you.
Why not, Han? Huh? Why?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
He can't hurt me, Han. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I work like a slave for that there, though.
Okay, come on. Use the force. Okay, come on. That was good. Ready? I think you hurt Luke's feelings.
Wait a minute, how was...
Hey, do you hear that?
Hear what?
That was good.
Sounds like a ship taking off.
Ooh, we do that.
Yeah.
You're hungry and all of my stuff is talking to
Luke, too. Hey, do you hear that?
I know you're hungry, Han. My stomach's talking a little, too.
Sounds like a ship taking off.
Okay, ready? Say that again.
Sounds like a ship taking off.
You must have some serious heartburn. Have you tried rancid AC?
Okay, without one.
Ready?
Yeah.
Have you tried rancid AC?
That's good. I like that a lot.
Ooh, that looks good.
Ooh, wow.
That was flawless. Very good.
Was that good?
Yeah. Okay, so Luke just left because we hurt his feelings.
Just look over at me, like I said, let's go check it out, Chewie. Uh-huh. Give me a little nod, and then move Chewie off this way.
Ready?
Just a second. Hair and makeup.
Okay. God, David, that was too fast. Chewie really has to pee. David! Yeah, I can see one of your fingers. We need to be quiet for a second while David plays with the Rice Krispie treat.
Okay?
Yeah, perfect. Go ahead. Jeez.
You do it, Andy.
No, I know, I understand. It looks hard.
Tough.
What kind of Rice Krispie treat is that? Because it's yellow.
You want it when we're done?
Like some orange.
I can see your finger there. Okay. Wait. I saw your fingers. It'll look good when it's edited. You know that.
I know that.
Okay. Wow. We'll keep one. Okay? Are we done? I saw your finger. Nobody was perfect. Can you do it again?
Yeah. Here.
This one's for the goal. Saw it again.
God. How?
I don't know. It's your finger. It's your right hand.
The right hand?
If there's any way you could do it, like flick the pen without moving your hand back forward. You're not going to want to eat the Rice Krispie treat after this, David.
Oh. You dumb idiot.
Well, this was his first time getting attacked by a Rice Krispie treat.
Oh,
the pain.
Oh.
Get him, David.
Oh.
Yeah, I liked it.
What the hell?
Wait, am I supposed to slide that?
That's fine.
Oh man, I'm chewing here.
Well, go in the other room and eat your Rice Krispie treat. Look at Vince.
Oh.
Fine. Luke. I'm gonna do it again.
Okay.
You ready, David?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna make sure you're not swaying out of frame here.
Am I swaying too much?
No, you're swaying. Maybe a little less blind guy, you know? And it may be a little dizzy at first, like you're coming up. Ben Kenobi.
Mom? Ben Kenobi?
David,
you must seek out Yodo, the mystical Muppet who instructed me.
God darn!
That would have been good.
I can do it again.
Okay. Okay, you ready? You must seek out Yodo.
Oh, I'm laughing.
Okay.
Right. Oh, that's so good if I could do that. That's not my point.
Yeah.
Roger.
Yeah, it was good.
Ready, Chewie?
Yeah.
Hey! Are you okay? Are you alright? I'm sorry, Vince.
Yeah, I won't do it this that hard again. I'm sorry, Vince.
Hey! There goes the light again.
Here's the phone book.
I need to be first.
Oh. Yeah. Make sure you keep your hands low. Okay, and I... How did you find this place? How did you find this place?
My head moved up.
When you like. How did you find this place? Oh. How'd you get in here? Damn it, Vince.
What did he do?
He moved it away from me so I couldn't get the keys. How'd you get in here? I mean, how'd you find this place? How'd you find this place? How'd you get in here?
God. I'll do that.
Okay, I'll be ready for it. That's very funny stuff. I like it. How'd you find this place? How'd you get in here? Oh yeah, the one under the mat. Who sent you? Oh. Okay, one more time. Doing irreparable damage to the phone book. All right, how'd you find this place?
Your noises are great, Vince.
It's funny. All right, how'd you find this place? Holy shit. That's so funny, I'm sorry. All right, how'd you find this place? What the hell?
God,
I won't listen. All right, how'd you find this place?
I'm sorry.
He is so funny. All right, how'd you find this place?
That was him this time.
Are you gonna be okay?
We can stop for a second. No.
Okay. Three, two, one.
Oh. All right, Edge. Fuck you.
my arm. Jesus.
Are you okay?
Oh. All right. Stop.
Andy.
I'm sorry.
So funny.
All right, how'd you find this place? Hey, you laughed that time. You laughed.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. All right, how'd you find this place?
Hey, David's hating this.
Oh. How'd you find this place?
Andy, I'm dying, okay? I'm in the hospital. I'm sick.
All right.
There's pus coming out of my eyes. Is that a happy thought?
No.
No. Okay, all right,
here we go.
Let's get this right.
Oh. How'd you find this place?
Damn you!
We both messed up. I can hear him laughing.
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah, can you start to shake?
I didn't laugh like that.
Oh! How'd you find this place? Okay.
Are you ready in there?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm not laughing. Yeah, don't put a smile on my face.
No, you're right. It's a frown.
Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Oh. All right, how'd you find this place?
Oh.
How'd you get in here? Oh, yeah. The one under the mat. Who sent you? Who sent you? Yeah, crap.
Oh. That was really good. We're keeping that one.
Great. It's a ransom note. The Empire wants to trade loot for...
What are you doing, man?
Oh, that was a Jeez. Good growl. That's good.
Ah, hilarious that was. Left my furry little butt off, I did.
That's good.
One more time.
That was good. I like that one better.
What's going to happen is, when you see me over the door, if you come in, that's when you pull out, and then you drive off and go, Luke, wait, your lights are on. That's it. Luke, wait, your lights are on. Yeah, we're just doing the same thing. We're doing it one more time instead of